But then he did some stuff like we used to walk down the street and trip the dude. He said, "Remember this?" I'm in love with Mary Jane.
That's Bill.
And that's Will.
Today on the Bill and Will Show, man, we're going to talk about book, chapter, and verse. we're gonna chime more in on that Will Smith. And Jada Smith controversy I've been hearing a lot about.
I don't know if it's a controversy.
Oh, it's already.
It's book, chapter, and verse. They got that down, man. I don't think that's no controversy. Now, there's going to be a lot of squirming. I didn't say that. I meant this. But it's book, chapter, and verse as far as I'm concerned.
We got a second bubble going up. We got a... We got AB. We talking about AB today, man. You know, him and Russell Wilson playing catch together, basically. Man, we got Death Valley. We're going to talk about the Clemson Tigers. Man, we're going to talk about a lot of stuff today, Gishon.
Clemson, man.
Whew. Let's talk about Texas A&M. We got them on the schedule with football,
man,
right now.
We need to start with them Aggies, man. College Station.
Happy July 4th. When you see this, it's going to be dropping on July 4th. So happy July 4th, like I said before. Hopefully we can get that move to Juneteenth, because if we ain't all free.
Ain't nobody free.
So happy July 4th to all you that celebrate it. Let's get into the program. Gibson, what are we talking about?
I don't know. We're talking about July 4th. We had two jokers across the street from my mom's house, man.
Popping fireworks.
We got this big field that they just cleared off. Dead mesquite.
Oh, it went up in flames.
Dead grass. Woo! Man, a dude out there with a little 20-ounce water bottle trying to squirt it. I was like, I just put my head down, man. I said, this right here is why Candace always looked like a genius. Anyway, man, I don't get that, man. But anyway, here we go. July 4th, we down with what we going with?
You tell me.
Death Valley.
We're going to talk about Death Valley. Oh, man, Clemson is in a little bind right now at Gibson. The mayor, the governor of the state is saying, listen, if this corona get too bad, I'm canceling football in the whole state.
The Roro?
If the Roro keep on going like it's going, at this rapid pace, I'm canceling it. As you already know, Gibson, Clemson has been hit hard with the coronavirus. 26 confirmed deaths in the state of California, in the state of South Carolina already, Gibson.
26?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that ain't nothing. They ain't gonna do nothing.
But the team's been hit. The team's been hit hard, Gibson. 28 players on that team has got the Roro so 28 far.
28 players?
Yeah, 28 players on the team got the
Roro. That's a lot of players.
So, I mean, what are you thinking, man?
They need to shut it down.
No more college football at all?
I don't know about that, but Clemson might need to shut it down. And I'm going to tell you why. The studies have shown that one person gives at least 11 people the virus. So if 28 people got the virus on that team, they gave it to 11 people apiece. That's a lot of people. So, Clemson University and the state is in trouble.
288 people around there.
That's a lot of people. Mm-hmm. And it just keeps going until you shut it down. So, yeah, Clemson's in trouble. They probably need to. They still got 2 months before they start actually playing some games. So they can still do something about it, but there's no cure, so I don't know what they can do about it other than quarantine. And then once you got it, you ain't gonna get it no more. Yeah. Plus the chicken pox.
As up to 37 players, right? 37 people involved with the Clemson is got the coronavirus. That's about roughly around 380 people, 381 people, however you want to put that into calculations. 37 times 11, get 300 about 80 something people. If his analysis is right. College football, we already know Moorhead. HBCU college, they have shut down their football program because of the Roro. Got a big guy over there, a quarterback, looking towards the NFL.
He gonna get picked up. He don't need to worry about that. He gonna be the number one pick with or without college football. Trevor Lawrence, the best quarterback in college football in the last 3 years.
The NCAA, you know, I don't care for them anyway, so if they don't have sports, boo-hoo, hoo-hoo, roo-hoo. Okay, if it takes the railroad to shut them down, I'm fine with that. I need to start paying these players anyway. Trevor Lawrence should be, what is he, 3-time going to the championship, 2-time, whatever he went. He should be getting paid for what he's been doing because the school's been getting paid for him. So, I mean, these children, they 18 to 23, they can go get beer, they can go get cigars, they can go fight in a war. They not children, man. These grown dudes need to watch out for themselves, because if they let the NCAA watch out for them, they going to be in Death Valley for real. And I mean, they're going to be at a wake. They're going to be at people's funeral because they don't care about their health at all. They care about that dollar bill, them dead presidents. That's what they care about, Gibson, the NCAA.
They're getting paid, man. They're getting their college education paid for. I'm going to play football for you, and in return, you're going to give me a college degree. Don't sleep on it.
Nah, Gibson.
Sleep on it.
I just told you over there, Oklahoma State, how many people graduate from Oklahoma State.
Well, kids that go to school that don't play sports that don't graduate.
It's not guaranteed. When you do work, you get a guaranteed paycheck. That's all I'm asking. Let me get paid for my likeness.
If they don't graduate, that's not the university's fault.
Yes, it is. It's detrimental to the program and to the school that you couldn't
help
us along.
You go to school during these hours, and you practice football during these hours. When you're supposed to be going to class, guess what? You need to go to class.
Man, Gibson, you got, what, 407 people have been affected probably by these other guys. You got these college. The ones that are infecting people are the young people. The college people, the ones that don't got no discipline. These kids don't need to be going to school. They don't know how to act. They're going to continue to give people the ro-ro. That's why it's going to run rapid. Alabama having infected parties, where people that's been infected go to parties and see how many other people can get infected. These kids is
doing
go
that.
Look it up on a computer, Gibson. I wouldn't lie
they're
to
not
my
that
family.
Dumb.
Yeah, they are. Roll Tide. They are that dumb.
They're not that dumb. I'm infected. Let's go to a party and see how many people we can infect.
Clemson,
what?
I don't think it will happen. I just think this is to scare people to stay home because they love their Clemson football. They love their football in South Carolina. And it's just to scare them because NCAA will put so much pressure on the government of South Carolina. It'll be worse than him having a picture of a blackface. You don't want no picture coming out right now of you having a blackface.
I love to see Dabo Sweet in a blackface. That'd be funny.
That's a deal.
And that's weird.
We already know, dear Dabo Sweeney, football matters shirt on.
It does matter.
Football don't matter when it comes to life and death, man. Stop. All right?
It wasn't a racial thing. He was just saying, hey, let's focus on football. You know, that's all he was saying.
Yeah, let's focus on football and not focus on the Roro right now. Stop. But not let's focus on the Black Lives Matter movement either. That's what he was saying. Let's stop focusing on that too. All lives matter, Gibson?
All lives matter.
Black
and
lives
matter. If my life don't matter, no life matter. All lives gotta matter.
That's good. Now you support Black Lives Matter.
I support Black Lives
Matter. That's real.
That's
what we out of here, man.